Not all teas are shaded for the same length of time. Many Sencha teas are shaded for only about 1 week prior to the harvest, which is enough to reduce a significant amount of their bitterness. The two most prized types of teas produced in Japan are matcha and gyokuro, and those are shaded for the longest time. To be considered gyokuro, or true high-quality matcha, the tea plant needs to be shaded for at least 3 weeks prior to the harvest.